it solves all the difficulties of yourself and those in your environment. Because the difficulties of many intellectuals in this world are only intellectual and not real. And the difficulties of the educated people are only educational and not real. Real difficulties do not exist to a student of real path in life. And this is a truth which you can verify every minute of your life when you begin to experiment. When the mistake is not rectified, even 10,000 lives are not sufficient. But there are cases where one life has been sufficient to complete the whole practice, spiritual practice, and the rest of the life is lived only as truth and happiness. So there is no rule which can be applied to the length of time. That is why it is called the grace of God. That is the one thing which has no measure. There are cases where in a split second a man reached perfection. There are cases where thousands and thousands of reincarnations are required. When the desire nature is stuck up, so nothing can be said about the time limit of perfection. All the creation is like the play of a child. And who can predict how the child plays? It is his pleasure. How is it the Sabina airport is daily as full of as many passengers as it was 10 years ago? Because there are new recruits of passengers daily. Similarly, in this creation, there are new recruits into human kingdom from the animal kingdom. And all the stages are always present. Those who have gained seniority in the human births may be entering into silent, calm and true life. But those who have entered into the human kingdom recently from the animal kingdom will be having the same animal instincts as the previous souls had, committing the same mistakes and experiencing the same emotions and instincts and repeating the same story. So always the new recruited souls will be repeating the same story. So it is not at all true that all the cruelty of all the human beings of this earth will be dispelled at a time. See, take a bunch of flowers. There are flowers fully blossomed. There are flowers that are dropping to give place to the fruit. There are buds. And there are green, still green buds. Why the bunch contains so many stages of flowers? Because the flowers have come out in different intervals of time. So we are contemporaries on this earth, like a bunch of flowers. But everyone has his own experience in evolution, each differing from the other. So the newly recruited souls are always still having the animal instincts, whereas those who know detachment and love will be entering into this sweet path. All stages of humanity, human beings will be always there on this earth. Man gets only information from history, and if information were to change us, we would have changed long ago. It is our maturity that changes us, but information never changes us. More than 20 years ago, I have read in a newspaper, in a scientific journal, that caffeine is a great poison and it causes many diseases. Till today, I have not stopped the habit of taking coffee. So, information is not the factor which helps us. I worked as a professor in an university, getting only ₹1,500 a month. My neighbor and my friend is a great industrialist who was earning millions of rupees every month. And I know how he conducts his business relations. Does that change me from being a professor and becoming a businessman? It is only our fitness that makes us change, and history never makes us change. Because many thousands of times mankind brought destruction upon itself. And at present, we are once again heading a crisis. So, it is not only the information of the past that can help us, but our willingness to become better that should help us. And that depends upon the maturity we have attained. Can a little boy can grow a beard by seeing his father and grandfather? Because he has to wait until he attains maturity. Similarly, we are coming from the animal kingdom into the human kingdom, and we have to wait until the individual maturity is gained. Then so much of information of the history is not needed for us to change. But unfortunately, betterment is always individual and not on a mass scale. This is the riddle of the creation.